Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
It looks like the tires are just too cold. You see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the change in grip is, it's just amazing. Okay, apply logic. Eh? Turning on, contact.
Probably not. All right, let's just check the uplink here. Station itself. Go check it out.
Targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Last year when a streaker delayed the celebrations. Keep your clothes on, folks. Please.